Late one night when the wind was still, Daddy brought the baby to the windowsill to see a bit of heaven shoot across the sky. The one and only time Daddy saw it fly. It came from the east just as bright as a torch. The neighbors had a party on their porch. Daddy rocked the baby, mother said amen, when Hallie came to visit in 1910. Jackson was a real small town, and it's not every night a comet comes around. It was almost 80 years since its last time through, so I bet your mother would have said amen too. As its tail stretched out like a stardust streak, the papers wrote about it every day for a week. Wondered where it's going and where it's been, when Hallie came to Jackson in 1910. And Daddy told the baby sleeping in his arms to dream a little dream of a comet's charm. Made a little wish as she slept so sound. In 1986 that a wish came round. It came from the east just as bright as a torch. She saw it in the sky from her daddy's porch. The heavenly scent as it was back then, when Hallie came to Jackson in 1910. When the wind was still,